tribunal was prepared from Nicola Materia in 1978, and then accompanied he knew it, went on in 1982 and sell their first commercially produced instrument under the brand name Humulin. Now here we will tell you the steps involved in this process.
The plasmid DNA is taken from the isolated cell of a bacteria, and the insulin producing genes which are isolated from the nucleus of the human cell. The DNA is cut with the help of restricted enzymes, and the human insulin producing genes are reintroduced into plasmid DNA. A plasmid is reintroduced into bacteria. Engineered bacteria multiply producing insulin. Insulin is separated to purify and produce an insulin humulin. Humulin insulin is injected to a diabetic patient.